Hey everyone, Mario Madness 12 here, and I have
one more pack of, well, that lighting's really bad. I've got a Kid Icarus Uprising pack of six cards. This actually came with the Nintendo magazine for this month. I'm not sure which issue it is, but I'll put the issue number there. So I guess let's open this. I might actually make videos every time I get these cards, simply because it's like Pokemon cards, but it's not, it's Kid Icarus cards. So I really like these cards, to be honest, and I might actually start collecting them from my model things, maybe. Okay, let's try and... Oh, I think I've got a cool one. Oh, I have. Nice. Hang on. That's bad. Right. This is really bad lighting. That's a bit better. Three Sacred Treasures. Very cool. Ore Club. Crusher Arm, Fireworks Cannon, Samurai Blade, I haven't seen that one yet in the game, and Poison Cloud. Very cool. None of those are for trade, seeing as though I didn't have any of them, so I am going to start collecting these, and if any of you guys have any that you want to send me or whatever, or you want to just put videos up and then we could just either buy, trade, whatever, then feel free to do so, because these cards are really cool and I will definitely start collecting them. See you guys in the next video.
Bye bye.